Hi, I'm Dr. Manisha Kadyan. Today we'll be talking about pelvic anatomy. Now, why is pelvic anatomy important? Pelvic anatomy is important because you are in a war field wherein you need to know all your soldiers. So pelvic anatomy is the basic that we all need to know before we are operating. Under the guidance of Dr. Anupama, we have decided to take learning to an entirely new perspective. I'm a gynecolaparoscopic surgeon, and 5 years back when I had started, videos played a very pivotal role. Watching the videos over and over again gave me so much confidence to know where, what mistakes can be done and how can I get rid of them. For a detailed video, please click the link given below and let's kickstart the learning process. Thank you.